Well, Fareway will reduce its store hours starting Friday. The grocery stores will close at 7 p.m. The company says that will give staff more time for cleaning, sanitation, and restocking. The first hour of business from 8 to 9 a.m. will still be reserved for customers who are at high risk for COVID.